Hi, welcome back into my channel. So the question is how to get confidence to start speaking English. There is no such magic pill, but there is a secret that you can use. That is just listen to others and try to notice what structures they are using when they speak, and try to read articles, storybooks, and just try to follow what are the structures they use when they construct a sentence, either in written or in spoken. You will understand that they are basically following the simple basic rules of grammar. And you will find easily that you know lots of words by yourself. Okay, you already know lots of words, so there is nothing which can hold you back. Just start today, start speaking, and that is the secret. And simultaneously, you can increase your knowledge, and you can increase your active vocabulary by practicing the words of what you actually know but don't use. And as well as you can learn new rules. I find that people often make mistakes about passive sentences like will be done. That means will be done by someone else. If I say the poor people will be provided rice for free amid this lockdown situation, so that means the poor people will not do the action. They will not perform the action of giving. They will rather receive the consequences. They will receive the food. Okay, so there the subject is actually in the receiving end. They are not doing anything. So in this kind of sentences, passive sentences are used. So who will give them the food? The authority, the government. So in this type of sentences, when the subject is not doing anything, rather receiving the result, consequences, that time we use passive sentences. I think you can understand that. So you have to just know the simple basic rules of grammar. You can visit my channel also. There are lots of other good videos on YouTube available. Okay, so I have explained the rules very simply. You can visit my channel. Thanks for viewing this video. And if you like, please subscribe the channel and share it with your friends so that I can upload more and more videos for you. Thank you.